Toledo, Ohio. She's 17, a junior in high school. He's 20 years old.
Junior champions last year, first time at senior nationals. They skate to Tsunami. They describe this as an Italian opera with a Middle Eastern vibe.
Extra tension when brother and sister skate together?
Bound to be, but unison sure is easy. You know how the other thinks and feels. For me about this team is how much they fit in the senior ranks. They're a very athletic team, quite powerful, but mostly what I like is their unison. Watch here how they match so well. They never hit an awkward position. Beautiful turnout of the free leg, the leg that's in the air. Very easy for the judges to give that marks for the quality because of the way that they're able to match.
Brother and sister Madison and Kiefer Hubble from Toledo, Ohio, in their senior competitive debut, and they came to this free skate in fourth place.
And they more than look like they belonged here at senior national. Wonderful, innovative lifts in their choreography. It felt free flowing. They really felt like they were in the moment and performing that, not having to think about the details. This is a look at their footwork sequence. Look at their skating knee. The leg they're standing on, they get down into the ice and it allows their blades to carve deep curves across the ice. And that's how you get the high levels. Look at the edges. the carving of the blades on the ice. Very, very fine, especially for their first year in senior. I'd say that's their strength. Then look at this. That shows another strength. Boy, you got to have strong abs to hold on to that. And a beautiful line. And here, one of their innovative moves. He's in a back, shoot the duck. She's bent over in a spread eagle. Very, very lovely. The one thing now they have to work on as they've moved into the senior ranks is their overall speed. They're very, very powerful, and they could use even more speed across the ice, and that's what's going to really take them up a notch in the senior ranks. This is a great introduction, though, for them.
Didn't quite get enough to take the lead, but at 171.51, as you see, puts them for now into second place, hoping to move up from fourth and to get on the medals podium. Hubble and Hubble in second place.